Welcome to Two and a Muzzies. Why am I still on this fucking channel?
Since I just proven that I'm a god at this, I will pass this with no problems. So, this is the fifth Triangle of Love video.
I hope this fucking backfires on you.
Probably will. But let's find out. Oh, no, this is now the sixth one, sorry. Bloody hell, I'm not with it today.
I can't believe I got
anything. I love that.
White briefs and pants, Tristan.
Have you heard of them?
Yeah, so basically, you step on your missus and you have control. So the point is, guys, you've got to put this inside here. Goes nice in the pouch. He's not going to have a clue, obviously, because he's got such a big dick. I have the control here. We can turn it on and feel like turn it down, whatever you want to do, even do pulses. So basically, Elliot, you're going to have a vibrating knob. Sorry, brother.
Well, go do the dirty teasing. I have a feeling he's going to enjoy this, bro.
I know he's going to enjoy it. He's like, ooh, look, that's all the most action I've got in, most action I've got in 20 years. this chin strap he's got?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go in that make it. Guess what, guys? Look. Sleeping aid tablets.
They max stress.
This is the thumbnail.
Where are you going?
Don't call me Spider Johnson, not there. Right.
How do you know it's open?
Watch. I think I learned in Albania.
Can I tell you a story?
What's this story?
I used to be a robber.
What?
And then we're the best robbers in town, baby.
Shakes together, give him laxatives.
Thank you.
That's fucked up.
Okay, the poop one was funny. It only almost cracked on that one.
Oh, the fucked up. It's messed up.
I won both. I am the Trying Not to Laugh King.
Fucking quit.